Over the weekend, the warriors raided cattle from Otuke district and efforts to recover them have not been successful.
The security trace for these people, we have the guides. But it is now very, very difficult for the security to trace for these people because they are really very thin on ground. So what we request the government is to increase on the manpower to engage these people maximally so that they are disarmed.
Gillian Akulu, the Otuke RDC, says the warriors took about 60 animals from Ojwang in Olilim sub-county at the border with Abim district on Saturday. She has condemned the continued raids in the region.
These raiders, to me, they are our own people. These are Ugandans, only that they are from a different region. These are people from the region of Karamoja. These are Ugandans who are disturbing their own brothers and sisters. In Otuke generally, our community members are farmers.
Retired Captain Juventine Omara Adeda, the Abim District Chairperson, says the region has a lot of security gaps, hence giving warriors a window to terrorize locals.
The security situation in Abim is really cannot even be mentioned. My people are being killed, my people are being shot by bows and arrows every day. But we have been crying to the government to come and help us go through all this. The deployment which has been made here, the security personnel on ground, they are so thin to the extent that they cannot do anything. The warriors are penetrating from all corners. The warriors are killing. The warriors are taking our properties.
Efforts have been made by the government to disarm the warriors, but they still carry out raids using bows and arrows and guns. According to leaders, warriors have led to increased insecurity in the region. They kill, rob, and injure people. They have asked the government to beef up security in the region.